Belan shovels it in. Clendenning it on the forecheck. Seaback stays out there. Puck goes back to the point. Quinn fires it across. One-timer scores! Stitt around. Puck in behind to Hart. He's ridden off the puck. Quinn holds. Pass across. Morrison chips on. Rebound scores! Turning with it down low is Clendenning, so you gotta say the Thunder got a huge break there. In front, chip shot, rebound, loose, Belan scores! Hart holding on to it, floats it in, blocked by Ouellette, he looks to clear out and he does, Morrison, into the empty net, that's it! Bulls